2,000 years ago, the Dark Knight, Sparda, turned against his demon brethren and took up his sword for the sake of mankind. Though, despite his brave efforts in our names, I fear some have forgotten the truth of that great sacrifice. If the events of that terrible time were to reoccur, the fusing of both the demonic and human realms, we weak humans would have no means by which to oppose our submission. And so I ask you to unite and pray that even if such a dark time of chaos were to revisit us, our gracious Savior would shelter us from the storm. Let us pray.
Nero, what's wrong?
I'm out of here.
But it's not over yet.
All this preaching's putting me to sleep. Huh?
Yeah. brother and get out of here!
I will return with help! You stall him until then!
I won't hold my breath. Notion of fair play, pal. And it's beginning to piss me off. I guess this doesn't quite cut it.
What's the point of packing a sword like that if you aren't even gonna use it?
So, you're looking to play, huh? All right, I guess I got some time to kill.
Tough guy, huh? Well... yeah. I think I'll have to take you down a couple notches.
Whatever you say, kid.
You aren't human, are you?
We're the same. You and... and them.
Huh?
Though I suspect you carry something different from the others.
What are you talking about?
You will come to learn the meaning soon enough. But business beckons.
Hey!
Adios, kid.
This here for me?
Kratta requested. She yearns for your touch.
Thanks. This blade's the best battle companion a swordsman could wish for. Fortuna Castle, huh?
That's what the witnesses said.
Guy just came from hell. He's gotta hit up a couple tourist sites.
Just so lightly in a time of crisis? You must capture him.
Trust me, I'll get it done.
Please be careful. You still haven't recovered.
There's no time, and duty calls. Can't pass on an emergency.
I must return to headquarters and report.
Can't pack a punch. Let me guess. More demons. Bad for the complexion. I burn easily. Never tan.
When I came to this world 2,000 years ago, there was no such human as the likes of you.
Want to make it another 2,000?
Fire!
Drives me crazy, though.
You are just like he was.
And he would be?
I must restore my power.
I owe you thanks.
Mm. You're from the Order? I've never seen you before.
I'm new. Gloria. You're Nero, right? I've heard rumors.
Hasn't everyone?
Quite a few, in fact, and none too flattering.
So, what's the deal? Where are they coming from?
It's strange. No matter the number you kill, more will come.
Then I'll leave that chore to you. I've got some personal slaying to take care of.
I'll join with the others. We'll take care of them. May the Savior be with you on your journey.
Savior. Didn't figure this guy for a bookworm. That's one way to get yourself shot. So, you after this guy too, or just here to catch some demons? Silent type, huh? Well, that's annoying. Watch your friendly banter. You wanna fight? Then come on. The Order's armor. That's not a good sign. Blizzard must be these demons. So this is what you really look like.
This is the look. The slack of man from Mars.
Cut me some slack. I'm just not big on toads. Finish this quickly. And scar me for life. Nasty. Wait, did he say brothers? Oh, that's fair. Now I've gotta fight a whole herd of these things. Sorry, pal. We're closed.
Awakened.
Credo.
My men are currently in pursuit of Dante. It is only a matter of time before his location is revealed.
He came to us. It was fortunate I was able to participate in the ascension ceremony.
His Holiness! You look magnificent! You sent that cocky kid Nero to find Dante?
You question my command?
Yes! What shall befall me? Should he stumble upon my research facility?
Our priority is to capture Dante.
Why, you...
Credo.
Yes, Your Holiness.
Gather everyone. I must ease their minds on this matter.
Of course.
So, you've come just as I'd expected.
Huh. Who the hell are you?
I am Agnus. Working in secrecy, very few are privy to my existence.
Funny, to figure an order official out for a stroll in a hellhole kind of place like this.
Hellhole? Watch your words!
Just as foul-mouthed as I had heard that it was true. As for the new ones concerning your demise.
Don't you think that's a little harsh? Killing me because of the way I talk? Great. More demons.
This is all Kratos' doing. It was Kratos who ordered you to follow Dante. It was Kratos who brought you here.
Dante? You mean the man that killed his holiness? What the hell's going on here?
I don't have to answer to you, for you are already as good as dead.
I beg to differ.
That's the mother's power. How can it be?
Look who's talking, jackass. Answer my question. What the hell's going on here?
How profound. It's magnificent.
Okay, did you even hear me?
If you want answers, then I shall give them to you. It has only been a few years since I began this research. Could we isolate and bind demonic power? It could enable us to conquer the world. And that is the wish of His Holiness.
What a crock. And you may as well ditch the efforts, pal, because His Holiness is dead.
Ah, but His Holiness has been reborn as an angel.
An angel.
And soon, so shall I. Research has yielded. Look how beautiful this white armor stands. You have no idea the hardship to make just one armor come to life. I had to capture and control countless demons to harness their souls. Summoning them alone was almost an insurmountable task.
Summoning? So it was you who made the gate.
Yes, the Hell Gate. I created it merely as a reference and substitution for the real gate. But after utilizing an extremely powerful devil's arm, it proved sufficient.
What the hell are you talking about?
You should rest. Soon, you shall be my next subject of experimentation, so that I can learn a little something from you. And that arm.
Never.
Oh.
him out.
Gideon, run!
Nero!
Gideon! Gideon!
What the hell is this? Must be the effect of the gate. Sorry, kid. This is gonna have to wait.
How much could he really know? That's the situation so far.
Kaido! You knew it all along!
How dare you raise your voice?
in the presence of His Holiness.
That arrogant kid possesses demonic power!
Absurd!
Absurd?! Don't play me a fool! Is he not your subordinate?! He resurrected Yamato! It's your fault! It's your responsibility!
Traitor!
Yes, Your Holiness.
Can you apprehend this boy?
If that is your wish. Though who will then track Dante?
I will find Dante.
You can guarantee his capture then?
Absolutely. It's good to see Your Holiness has recovered.
Is she reliable?
She once brought us the sword Sparta, and hastened the completion of our savior.
But she remains almost a stranger to us all.
Which will only concern us should a situation arise. As for her identity, I have already investigated. Now, Credo, find us Nero and Yamato and bring them back to me.
As you wish, Your Holiness.
That menace Nero appears to be quite close to Credo's sister, Kyrie. More than once, he called out her name.
Is more than enough.
Your insignificant insults have no effect on me, though I will tear your body to shreds!
Don't step up if you're not gonna put up a decent fight.
did your mom ever tell you not to litter? That's a look you shoot your enemy. Okay. Well, then let me ask you this. What exactly is the Order after? And who the hell is Dante?
You do not demand answers from me!
This isn't what you think.
Why? Why did you do this?
It was our intentions to protect you from the truth. Nero is a demon.
You son of a...
Nero!
Not to worry. I have no intentions of harming her. Yet. Though, it would appear, your attachment extends beyond friendship.
She has nothing to do with this! Let her go!
Agnus! How dare you use my sister? This is my fight, and I will finish it. Let her go.
His Holiness predicted your defeat. And so ordered that your sister be utilized.
What?
If you want her, then come and get her. For I cannot guarantee her fate.
His Holiness. Use Gideon.
back to headquarters?
I'd assume so. Nero, we must set aside this battle until I find out the truth of this.
What have you done to Kyrie?
Why don't you check and find out? But don't expect me to be as easy on you as I was last time.
If I have to kill you to save Kyrie, let's roll! You got? I think it's time to put you out of your misery.
Kyrie!
what took you so long.
You. What are you doing here? Forget it. I don't have time for this.
And neither do I. So I'll cut to the chase. I'm here for the sword.
Your point being...
It was originally my brother's. Return it to me, and I'll let you go, kid.
Well, that's it. You think you'll blush a pretty pink when I kick your ass?
Oh. Helpful hint. Take a tip from the elders. Cool off yet, kid? What's the matter? Why the glare?
You look as if you've just been playing me from the beginning.
That sword was used to separate our world from the demons. I can't have something of that kind of power floating around now, can I? It's gotta stay in the family.
I need this.
Then keep it. Now that you're calm and cool, get going. What's your name?
Nero. You're Dante, right? Not a bad name.
Neither is yours. That regal look suits you.
I dress to impress. Are you sure you want to let him go?
Yeah, I figure he can bear the burden.
I know it's not my business, but this could get ugly.
Well, if the kid screws up, then I'll just have to kick his ass.
Got a difference of opinion on that one.
How unfortunate.
Kyrie.
Is it not your wish to become one with her? Within the Savior, your mortal bodies will combine, melting into one to manifest and create his core, a thing of utter and pure beauty.
Go blow yourself. I'm here to
save you. Please trust me.
I'm afraid you are too late. But, although still incomplete, this is your chance to catch a glimpse of the true power of our savior. A man who carries the blood of Sparta. While not in Dante's league, you still presented a harder fight than I had anticipated.
Dante?
I had originally intended to absorb him into our savior. But circumstance presenting, I'd rather choose the option at hand. Unfortunately, you did not anticipate a descendant of Sparta's blood. And because of this, boy, you have been outwitted, and the savior will be completed.
I don't know. I'd wager this kid's still got some life in him.
You fool! Escape is now impossible! The creation cannot be stopped!
Kid, you giving up so soon?
My options are limited.
So melodramatic. Besides, if you die without giving my sword back, I'm gonna be pissed.
Then come and get it.
What a punk.
Thank you.
I failed to save you.
Check it out. It's got wings.
The design shows terrible taste.
Hey, where's that thing going? It's not complete yet, is it?
It is in his heart to save the world from chaos. He will begin by driving it out.
Now he has what he needs. Yamato.
Spotty used it to seal the Hellgate from the demon world. The sword is the key to opening the Hellgate. The real Hellgate. That lies dormant beneath this city.
The sword that separates the human world from the demon world.
I think you, the son of the Dark Knight Sparta, are the only one who can stop the Savior now. Dante.
Looks like you've got a rep to live up to.
Looks that way.
Please, honor one last request. Save them. Kyrie and Nero.
I wouldn't want to deny anyone their dying request.
I'll sweep the city and evacuate the people.
Hey, is this your way of ditching and dumping this mess up?
You want to switch?
It's cool. Let's stick to the plan.
deliver us salvation! We must repent and rejoice, for the world has not yet come to an end!
That's a solid performance for an old fart like you. Sword, huh?
Yes. Are you familiar with them?
Sorry. Religion and I don't mix.
It's a small congregation that gathers in the castle town of Fortuna. I guess the only people who would have heard of it are the ones who take interest in this type of thing.
Like you.
Exactly. So just how much do you know about Sparta?
Well, from what I can figure, there's a lot of confusion surrounding them.
The story goes that Sparta served as the feudal lord of the city long ago. The people who live there today take these legends as truth and worship him. Just like a god.
They worship a demon as a god?
Peaceful worship can't be condemned. But the real problem is the order. Lately they've been running amok, catching demons, and have even butted in on some of my jobs.
Maybe they're starting a zoo.
Not just demons. They've also been targeting devil arms. Like the ones you have.
Okay, then. A museum. So what?
Well, what if their intentions are foul? And there's a diabolical plan behind these apparently random acts?
Well then, I'd have something to keep me occupied, and... Trish! Things always gotta be complicated. Your attention. I was beginning to feel a little ignored.
You may jest, but the kindest fate I offer is to unify and spend eternity with a child of mine!
As appealing as that sounds, I think I'll pass. Though a fight every now and then does make life a little more interesting, don't you think?
My forest! My children!
I think that look suits you better.
down.
I wasn't kidding. It's like an all-you-can-eat buffet.
Thank you.
Great. As if I didn't have enough obstacles already. Stay and die. Or you can walk your ugly ass back through that gate. It's your call, pal.
I've retreated once, and will not do so again.
That's a letdown. I was hoping for a bit more than just a few sparks. Big from where I'm standing. Now it's just you and me, Mr. Savior.
It was my assumption that those demons would prove far inferior in the face of your tactics.
You summon and kill. Summon and kill. I fail to see the logic here.
This sanity. The price to pay for power?
Humans. They are but stubborn and foolish. It takes a journey to hell for them to accept and praise their god. A fact that tickles Ianni's judgment.
Ha! and your judgments interest me not. For I am here to reclaim what is rightfully mine.
That is what you seek. And that is why I wait in your power.
You will fumble the opposition of my quest. Though I encourage for an opportunity to battle a being of such grand delusion as you is a sweet fortune.
How can there be such a difference between us?
You surrendered your humanity. It's that simple.
But you are not human. So why am I inferior?
You assume humans are weak. Okay, yeah, their bodies lack the physical ability of a demon. But humans possess something that demons don't.
What? What is it that demons lack? Please, for the sake of my research, please tell me! No!
If you're gonna continue your research in the next world.
No!
Do your homework first. And the rest is silence. I know this thing's a major cultural artifact, but it's bad for the community.
Get it back?
That's one sword.
And one to go. Need some company?
I think you better help the others. Try to get them as far away from here as possible.
Got it.
Yeah, it kinda tainted the view. So, you ready to fight now or what?
You traveled this far to fight me. You could never touch the power of the Savior.
Sounds like you're overcompensating. Besides, I didn't want you to get a creak in your neck for looking down at me.
Silence! What would it take for you to alter your position?
How about death?
Yeah.
So, you ready to eat your words?
Do as you wish. Your attempts are futile.
The true form must be inside. Looks like it's up to me to take care of Ugly here. Take it out from the inside.
Every day, you know? Savor it.
This I will savor. Let's clean up this mess.
Do what you gotta do, kid. Because I'm about to send this guy on a one-way trip to hell.
Gonna get this done. Good luck, kid.
Shaking things up in here.
Hey, kid! You should see what I'm going through!
Guess we're in the same boat then. And trying to kill me. But what really pissed me off was using Kidia.
What is that?
Love.
Look it up.
Wrapping things up on my end.
Don't be too sure, boy. Although flawed, the power of the Savior is beyond that of which you can defeat.
Take those legends too literally. But I do know that Sparta had a heart. A heart that can love another person. A human. And that is what you lack. This time I will save you. Just hold on.
Don't move or I'll...
Over. Your time.
What? You looking for an apology?
Well, how long am I gonna have to wait for it? This guy just doesn't let it go.
This is where it started. And this is where it'll end. By my hand.
All right, then. Go finish it, kid.
Wait for me. You know, God, I always hated that you made my arm like this. Who would have thought? Now I know. This hand was made for synagogues like you back to hell!
And now, you die!
I guess I should thank you.
But that'd be out of character. Maybe you should just throw an insult my way instead.
Yeah, that sounds better. Still, I owe you.
Ah, don't sweat it. I had my reasons for helping. Take care of yourself.
Wait. You forgot this.
Keep it.
What? I thought this meant a lot to you.
That's the only kind of gift worth giving. I want to entrust it to you, so I am. What you do from here is your call.
Hey, Dante. Will we meet again? Human anymore. Is this what you want?
Nero, you're you, and it's you I want to be with. I don't know anyone who is as human as you are.
Like they're determined to interrupt. Guess that kiss is gonna have to wait.
It's all right. I'll wait.
Thanks.
That's
Yeah.
shall never surrender.
You're a lifesaver. Now I can finally do my job in peace. If it was a lifesaver gig, then don't you think we deserve a little more? You call this sincerity?
More? Was it not your fault that things escalated to the level that they did? Bringing Sparta into the spotlight?
Hey, I was just getting to the good part.
This is your case too, Dante.
Yeah, well, we take what we can get, right?
Well, then it's settled. Devil May Cry. It's a customer with the password. They're nearby. What should we do?
You need to ask?
Can I come along?
Do what you want. Don't expect to get paid.
There's something so exciting about all this. You think so, right? I won't lie.
Okay. Are you ready?